There's a hard granite truth that can never be denied in the cup I made.
I walked out of the pub into a night that was full of stars. My head was still full of the warm, beery crack inside, and my feet wove their own way homeward. And I suppose what I'm trying to say is that it's possible that I wasn't at my most observant. So when the woman at the crossroads spoke to me, it took me by surprise. I said, "Where do you come from? Don't you think it's time you learned?" "Well, I'm not sure how." "You need to take the long way home."
Cumberland is in my blood. No matter where I roam, I feel the pull of the lakes and fountains, though I'm taking a long way home.
And in that heartbeat, she realised that all of her love and hopes for her son were gone. And then Gwion, he was gone too. He was running for his life with all of Ceridwen's rage and hurt hard on his heels. He ran and he ran, but however fast he ran, it wasn't fast enough. And so he called on the wisdom of the earth and he transformed into a hare. And he went zigging and zagging down the meadow away from her. But Ceridwen, she transformed into a greyhound and her jaws gaped wide as she gained on him. And he ran and he ran, but however fast he ran, it wasn't fast enough. And then the meadow ended in a stream, so he jumped into the air and he landed as a salmon. And he powered away downstream, away from her. But Ceridwen, she transformed into an otter, and her jaws gaped wide as she gained on him. And he swam and he swam, but however fast he swam, it wasn't fast enough. So he leapt into the air and he transformed into a swallow. And he scythed through the air away from her. But Ceridwen, she transformed into a hawk, and her talons reached hard and cruel as she gained on him. And he flew and he flew, but however fast he flew, it was not fast enough. And with the last of his strength, he swooped into a barn and transformed into a single grain of corn, where he fell to lie with all the others.
Pipes, dyn o gadsydd fraith, fraith, o glwyn y bela y mae waith, chwi, chwi, chwi ban waith, gweddon i, gweddan twy, a wyth gaeth.
And so she called her daughters, and from every corner they came, from the Nith, from the Loon, from the Conwy, from the Liffey, from the Glass. They came, some were old and some were young, but as the sun began to set, they filed through that gap onto the field and they began to dance. They danced all the way through the pale midnight with the sky still light in the north. And they danced all the way through the cold pre-dawn. And then as the sun began to rise, they took their stand.
Cumberland is in my blood, no matter where I roam. I feel the pull of the lakes and fells, but I'm taking the long way home. Ooh.